So get ready for the ending. Oh, yeah, walk into the fire. That's smart.
Get out of here, kid. Once we breach Atmo, everyone in the hold is dead. That's an order. Get out of here.
Where's Reed?
Winter. Wait, where's Reed?
How do we get out of here, Bishop?
Winter.
He's pinned, Reed. Find a way out of here with Bishop. Leave no man behind, right? I'll try to get him out while you guys find a way to open the airlock door.
I'll take O'Neill, Reed, and Hicks through the maintenance hatch. That will get us inside. I say we have roughly 8 minutes until Atmo breach.
Wait!
Don't argue! Go!
Understood.
Keep moving!
The hell are we going?
How you doing in there, Captain?
Could use a magazine.
We got 8 minutes, sir. I'm gonna find a way to get you out of there.
Are you out of your mind? Winter, get out of here!
Bishop, the Queen is in the hangar with us.
Almost there. Stay out of sight, Winter.
Good plan.
Defeat the Queen? Are you kidding me?
Need a sit rep!
I can't risk opening a door with her still inside, Winter. Do you know how to use the cargo launcher? It's for mid-air supply drops.
I'm all ears, Bishop.
You have to reset the cargo launcher before you use it. The automation system is offline from the crash. Winter, you have to do it manually.
Solid copy, Bishop.
Make sure she's in front of the cargo launcher before you pull the release.
Oh, fuck! Run! Pull that shit! No. Come this way. You ugly bitch ass. I have to get further up, I think. God. In the box I go. You stupid queen. How did she even get in here? I was scared. Come on, do it. Ow! Fuck! I can't run right now. Must get more armor. I just gotta make sure she's in this thing. No, that's not good. Get up, Winter! No, that's not good at all. Oh boy. Okay, where is she? I have to hit it one more time. Ooh. Here she comes. Come this way, you big ugly. Oh, there she is. Ah! Ah! Well, she knocked me where I wanted to go, I think. Okay, last one. Last time. Okay. Come here. Bye! What's up? Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Kraus, no!
I'll take it from here, Marines. You all find Michael Whalen and make him talk. Take this corporation down for good. For all the souls we lost. And turn the ship around and get our Marines off the surface of that godforsaken rock.
Roger that, sir. Good hunting.
Clamps disabled. Engine spooling.
Godspeed, Captain.
Let's see if this bitch can fly. Actual out.
R.I.P. Captain Cruz, we salute you.
Did any of that really just happen?
Show off.
On the other side of this door is Michael Whalen. The reason we're all here. We lost the Sulaco flight recorder. Weyu destroyed everything at the facility. We need him alive, and we need everything he knows. Agreed? O'Neill, I need you on this one, man. We can get these guys.
Now wait, before you shoot me, wait, just wait!
Do you even know? Do you even know what you take away?
Please, don't do this. I'm just the face that runs the company.
O'Neill, think about what you're doing.
I'm done thinking.
We got him, man. Just put the gun down.
I can't do that. Someone has to pay for this. For Cruz. For Keys. For all the ones we lost. For her.
Don't make me say her name.
If anyone says her name, I swear to God I will blow his head the fuck off!
Please, don't
you... Do not speak to me, you sack of shit!
Can I speak with you then?
Bishop, get the hell out of the way, man!
No.
I'm not playing around, Bishop. If you don't move, I will shoot right through you.
No, you won't, because Bella wouldn't want you to.
I said don't say her name!
Bella.
O'Neill, shoot him.
Hicks, what the hell, man?
O'Neill, you're supposed to shoot him. This is how it's supposed to happen.
Stand down, Corporal!
Don't do it, O'Neill.
Oh, thank you for not killing me. Oh, my God.
I just shot your guy.
We needed him!
Look again.
That wasn't the real Whalen?
Negative, Corporal.
But... how did you know that wasn't the real Whalen?
You said we need to find out what he knows. 13 weeks and 4 days they had me. Spent hours a day in a room, torture after torture. Some days I could barely take it. When there's only two of you in the room, you notice when the other guy ain't breathing.
Why not keep him alive?
Because he would kill every one of you the first chance he got. That's its function. Bishop?
I can download any data he has. This is a special model. We might get lucky.
What do you need, Bishop?
Clear a space and find a scalpel.
Is this dangerous?
There are tubes in my brain.
Dumb question. Incredibly sorry. You ready, Bishop?
It's already downloading. Please give me a moment, Winter.
Is this gonna work?
It'll work.
How do you know?
You lost a girl, too, right?
Yeah.
Me too. It has to work.
Bishop, are you okay?
Please tell me we got something. Anything. We really need a win here, man.
We got everything.
Game over, man. Game over. Alright guys, that is the end of the series. It's a pretty short one as I expected. The campaign wasn't actually as bad as everyone thought it was. It was half decent, and I'm probably not going to touch it to multiplayer, but overall, pretty fun. Definitely not a full purchase. I would wait for it to be like 10 bucks or so, or something like, or 20 bucks. Bargain bin if you want. But yeah, that's going to be it for the series. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did enjoy the series, please get this last episode of the series the biggest rating that you can. It really does help support the channel, and I will see you guys next time for whatever walkthrough I am doing. All right, have a fantastic day.